Are you as good as Amazon.com? That's a question not only I have to ask myself, but all of us has to ask ourselves. Are we as good as Amazon.com overall? Here's why I say that. I recently ordered some items from Wayfair, a company that sells all sorts of household items and all sorts of stuff. And I ordered the wrong item. It was my fault. I ordered it like what seems to be 100 years ago. It was really only a few weeks ago. But I still don't have resolution to my problem. I get emails back from them. Dear Mr. Ray, sorry it's taken us so long. Could you tell us can you tell us in essence what we shipped to you? They don't know what they shipped to me. This is 2017. And so my point being, if we small businesses or even larger businesses are not as good as Amazon, we have failed. Amazon has set the benchmark. We have to meet the benchmark. It doesn't take a lot of money. That doesn't mean we have to know everything. But I do think we have to have the systems in place, especially for you online retailers, that we can at least serve customers' needs to some level of satisfaction. It makes no sense why Wayfair is asking me what they sent me, and they sent it to me. So ask yourself today. Ask yourself in the month of September. Ask yourself October, November, December. And even if you're watching this in 2018, are you as good as Amazon? And again, you're not going to have the billions they have. You're not going to have the wealth they have. You're not going to have the number of employees maybe they have, et cetera. But your mindset and the systems you have in place can make you just as good as Amazon. This is Ramon Ray, editor of Smart Hustle Magazine. Ask yourself that question. Am I as good as Amazon? Or am I as bad as Wayfair? This is Ramon, again, editor of Smart Hustle Magazine.